Here are three places to eat in Trinidad, part one. One, El Pecos. This is a buffet-style restaurant serving all sorts of local food by weight. I got stewed lamb, butter cassava, and this beef pastel, just to name a few. No complaints. Two, Rich's Bacon Shark. It's what everybody looks forward to when they reach Maracas Beach. I like mine topped with pineapple, ketchup, tamarind sauce, and of course, a little pepper. So, so good. And last but not least, Royal Castle. It's a local fried chicken chain that I absolutely swear by. I don't know what their secret is, but the chicken is always so flavorful and tasty. Top it off with a little ketchup and their house pepper sauce. Chef's kiss.